Mr. Vassetti? Hey, you bought the old print works?
Yeah, my old man used to work on these. I used to spend the evenings with him cleaning the rollers. I was gonna follow him in his trade, but I lived a different life.
You planning on selling the old machinery? Breaking it down?
I'm thinking we might print something. A newspaper, a magazine.
Oh, crap, Sonny. Low-grade crap. I've always fancied printing money. It ain't too hard. You know, I've been doing it on a small scale for years.
Really?
Sure. But we need some good quality plates. Of course. There's a counterfeiting syndicate already operating in Florida.
A syndicate?
Yeah, but just rumors is all I've heard.
I know a man who's good with rumors.
Where are we? Who's got the map?
You're lost, mate, innit? All right, me old China. How's it hanging?
What do you know about counterfeiting?
Oh, I'm fine, Paul. How about you?
Come here.
Oh, all right. You're obviously a busy man. All I know about Dodgy Reddy's is to try and supply the plates.
Fuck. You know,
they've got a shipping company down the docks. The boss man would know when the plates are coming in next.
Thanks.
Oh. What's the matter with you, you maniac? Give me another drink, lively.
You want to do? 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 Who are you? Oh, I know the face. Know the face. Oh, I talk. I talk.
This is no joke. You won't live to see tomorrow.
I'm gonna break your neck.
How do you speak to you?
I broke my arm!
Alright, the courier's moving the plate from the docks today. I'm gonna go intercept them, grab the plates, lose any heat, and make my way back here. Now, depending how well this goes, we may have 5 minutes to print the money before the counterfeit syndicate finds us, or we may have all year. Either way, I want green rolling off the presses 5 minutes after I get back. Got it?
Don't you worry, Tommy. We'll be ready.
Me and the boys will be around in the neighborhood in case you need any heat taken care of.
Alright, everybody cool? All right, I'll catch you later.
Done.
I'm innocent!
Go after him! What hardware have we got? What did you do there? I'll get him down.
He's mine!
What's going on?
He's mine! He's going down right now!
Tommy, I had Sonny on the phone, okay? Are you with me? I don't know about you, but there's something about a man threatening to murder my family which really scares the crap out of me. What are you gonna do?
Ken, take it easy.
I am calm. Calm as a man can be when he's fearing for his life.
Stay off the idiot fuel and look after yourself. No one's gonna take us out. I'll see you later.
I am calm. Don't I sound calm? Must be impending death that's doing this to my voice.
Sorry.
No, 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 no
pretty as this.
Well, don't mind me, pretty thing. Now that I call pretty.
Wicked.
She's my sister. I saw her first.
You could not.
Some of that fun.